And I'm from Montreal, Canada, and I took the NAN 2004. And before the NAN, I was looking for some spiritual way, and I got 3 steps really that helped me to get the NAN. First one, it was in 2002, I went to a health institute with the doing fasting, and we want to do fasting, my husband and I, and for 1 week. And those people were vegetarian, and they have a guru in India too. But she never want to give me a name of a guru. She said, you will find your own guru. So, but she teach us how to be vegetarian. I was not vegetarian before, I became vegetarian. So this was a one step to go through now. And I always, since then, be vegetarian. And but I always want to find a guru or something like that, something to experience the soul. I know that I have a soul, but I don't know how this thing works and all that. So I left it like that. So second thing, I met some people with doing meditation. So it was great. I get a lot of peace inside of me, but still didn't find my soul, my pure soul. So after that, I met some people at my work, you know, tell me, read about this email. It was a friend, and he said, you probably would like to know about this experience of this guy. It was Juan Carlos' experience. And I read that, I said, wow, that's what I want. He said, exactly what I want. I read that, he said, this is what I want. And I said, well, I can find that. So, and I went to the web page from Darabhagwan web page, and I found out that they are in India. It was Nurimo and it was in India. I said, wow, I cannot go to India. So I'm going to do that now. But I read a little bit more and I found out she was going to Mont-Tremblant, Quebec, 1 hour from my house. I said, geez, this is great. He said, now how are you going to be able to contact Nurimo with all that? I go and read the page. In the end of it, it was a guy I work with him. In the same department, close to me, an Indian guy. I said, oh, I never talked to him really. So I said, geez, I know this guy. I went to see him, and said, right away after I read it. I was in my job when I did that, you know. I went to see him and said, hey, I want to go there. He said, how can I do that? He looked at me and said, you really want to go there? He said, yes. He said, I want to go there. I want to be free, liberate. I want to go to Mosh. I said, yes, I would bring you to Nurimo. He was very happy. When he see that was my inner intent was very sincere, you know, that I really want to get to this path and feel the liberation. So he bring me to this Mont-Tremblant place, and I met her, and the first thing I saw when I met Nurimo, I started to shake all over. I was shaking, I don't know what's going on with me. I had a hard time to speak to her because it's too much vibration was coming in me. And I said, my God, I said, I had to meet this woman. And she told me that she was not supposed to do the non-vidi that night because, that day, because all the people were there, they were already Mahatma. They already took the non. So she said, well, she looked at me and said, yes, we'll give you the non-vidi. So I had it with my son and my husband. So we had the non-vidi there. Since then, I always want to read more about the Darabhagwan, all the books, I bought all the books, all the one was in English, I bought it all, and I read them, and I said, I cannot wait till they have another book that they will be in English, because I really want to know the knowledge. And my strong intent was to go to India. But I said, I don't have no money to go there, so how can I be able to go to India? Not long time after, I lost my job, and they gave me 1 year salary, because I've been working a long time there. I said, now I have money to go to India. And I go to India, and I stay there for 2-3 months, and I start to practice the 5 principles and try to be separate most of the time, because after the nun, when I had the nun, I felt that everybody that I saw were pure soul. Everybody was pure soul. No fault, nobody. Everybody was so beautiful, and like, because everybody was, I was beautiful too. So everybody was same and didn't see no difference, no fault, nothing better or worse, it's nothing like that. It was just beautiful. Everything was pure soul. So, And after that, I start to solve my own fault, which I never saw before. And I see, well, I see that I have fault, so I want to correct them because I don't want to stay with all those faults because I want to finish all my karmas and I want to go to Moksha. For me, it's one thing very strong in me that I know I want to go to Moksha and I want to continue to go to Moksha because that's the best place we can go. And one thing is very important for me, my strong intent, is that everybody, every nation, every language, everybody should have that because it's for everybody. And I think that more growing, more is going to be more people like that and everybody more be more in peace with together, you know. And it's great, you know, it's changed really my life and I want really that everybody have the chance to do it. Jai Sat Chaitanya.